make it to the top. We're a solid black, making it up a pitiful race of solar quest. So don't stand there on me with those Santa Claus trying to act vicious when your whole fucking image is back. I see you got a rare taste of geeks and live all that practicing on your walk when you put your step to a staircase. You must think I'm too gullible to notice that your personality's getting too colorful. I don't believe I'm actually being in this rap. You better get your head checked, cause I don't see how a red net can be in a rap. You even picked up an essay. I'm from the streets, whatever the fuck that meant. So now we want that talking. But I knew his flavor was out of pistols to begin with, so I stepped out of my feelings, now they're covered in dog shit. So don't give me that boogie woogie, I'm real rap, I'm in it more. I know what you're in it for, what's your intent? Are you in it for the profit? There's money in your pocket, need more than respect. So do you play the sport, and that's all that's really important. It can be for competition, cause before any check, tell me what's your intent? Are you looking at this as simply just a quick way to make a talk that does your heart go when he's tuned? I'm invested in your purpose, cause this shit's been coming to surface, and I struggle to see some elbow goons. Most independent companies are booty rap. Trying to get me to write a booty rap with a pop feel, but I wouldn't sell out for a scoop snack. Here's some hairspray to make up a nickname. Double up the game quick fame, so we'll get you in. But I ain't selling out. I can give a fuck less how much money your label is willing to start selling out. So here we are, all sitting in the basement, getting over patient while these idiots are making silly hits on hit and go. So the summer silly bits may look a hell of a lot easier than it really is. But they just want to benefit from the glitter and glamour. It's wonderful world of rap, so they can make a track and look comfortable like hammering. The more money, the more comfortable. You wanna be successful, you gotta have something special. Don't stand on like a sore thumb. But don't say records just make you dominant. Open up your mouth and talk like that, I get enough with a vomiting. What's your intent? Are you in it for the profit? There's money in your pocket, need more than respect. Or do you play the sport? And that's all that's really important. Compete for competition, come before any check. Tell me what's your intent? Are you looking at this as simply just a quick way to make a doctor that does your heart go in tune? I'm interested in your purpose, cause it's usually coming to surface. And I struggle to see some elbow room. You see hard times to make it miserable. Reminiscing back to when I couldn't even afford to record a track. If I was robbed, I had to fight for death for my quarterback. My whole fucking life has been full of emptiness. So what makes a hollow heart think out of myself for now? Cause I'm penniless. As long as I respect myself, that's all that counts. I don't think quit my wallet, all the money for the small amounts is good enough. If I know that I set my standards, prominence says I come before priorities. The more at ease I'll be, the more I split them up. And I'll keep working until I get it perfect. Coming up the concepts that are beyond death, pulls my pen and surfing. And each sentence proves that there is no intent, which means I stuck to my intention. What's your intent? Are you winning for the profit? Just money in your pocket, need more than respect. Or do you play the sport? And that's all that's really important. Your piece for competition comes before any check. Tell me what's your intent? Are you looking at this as simply just a quick way to make a duck that does your heart go when he's tuned? I'm interested in your purpose, cause this shit's becoming a surface, and I struggle to see some elbow room.